Guys, welcome to High Octane Fitness. As you may know, High Octane Fitness is probably the most equipped and large gym in Sri Lanka. My name is Darin. I'm one of the owners of High Octane, and on the agenda today is for me to give you all an intro to powerlifting and how to get into powerlifting and a bit about it. My credentials in powerlifting are 4 times national 105 kilogram champion, Singapore Asian 105 class champion. I currently have the national bench press record of 172.5 kilograms. So what is powerlifting? Powerlifting is basically a strength sport, and as the name suggests, it's all about brutal strength. You are judged in 3 lifts, called the squat, bench press and the deadlift, and the main objective is to go and lift the most amount of weight for one single rep. How to get started in powerlifting is basically powerlifting is for anyone. I started when I was 16, but anyone from the age of 15 onwards till they're, much senior can take on powerlifting. When we go for international meets, we see the masters being represented by people over 70 years old and ladies over 65, and we see a lot of mix and variety of people, so powerlifting is for anyone. The diet of a powerlifter is totally different of a bodybuilder. On a bodybuilder's diet, you need to always watch your calories, watch your carbs. But on powerlifters, the diet is totally different. You can eat a lot of carbs, you can eat a lot of fat, and you're supposed to eat a lot of protein as well. The main reason for this is you set yourself goals on maximum strength and maximum power. So you need to, if you're taking part in a class, as long as your weight is within the limit, you can relatively eat whatever you like. That will help you gain strength at the gym or at the competition. So on some of our diets before competition would be eating a lot of eggs, maybe 5,000-6,000 calories. But if we are cutting down weight to meet a class, then we'll obviously cut down our carbs. But generally, if you're a powerlifter, you get the best of both worlds. You get to eat a lot and of whatever you like as well. A typical powerlifter's workout is again different from a bodybuilder. Powerlifters comprise on a workout comprises of on the main power movements and things like to strengthen core as well. We'd focus on squats, bench press, front squats. We'll do heavy deadlifts, heavy rows, overhead presses, and things like that. Basically, our main objective is to be very strong in the compound movements. We would occasionally do a few bicep curls and things like that, but I mean the agenda, the main objective is to lift the most in your specific lifts. So we just focus on doing compound movements. Once in a while we'll throw in some bicep curls for a good measure, but other than that it'll mostly be very compound, heavy compound movements. And for people who want to get into powerlifting, I would suggest to do like a 3 to 4 times a week schedule. Comprise of the basic movements and keep it low reps and high volume. So that's what I would suggest for potential powerlifters. Powerlifting in Sri Lanka is very competitive. Every year you get a divisional meet, and end of the year you get a Sri Lanka national meet. You get a lot of representatives from the forces like Army, Navy and Air Force. You get a lot of strong individuals from all over the country. So it's a good mix of people. You get and you get to see a lot of big lifts done by a lot of people. And it's a very good sport to get in. And if ever you want to get in, you can contact the Sri Lankan Powerlifting Federation, and they will guide you on how to get into powerlifting. General tips for a powerlifter I would suggest is to eat a lot. Focus on coming and achieving your goals at the gym. Set yourself realistic goals. Don't look at what other people are doing. Don't look at videos. You have to start small. Some of the greatest powerlifters, what they do is they don't add 30-40 pounds weights in every workout. They do what you call micro loading, where they will add like 1.5 pounds for every workout. So over the course of say 20 weeks, they've gained 30 pounds in a specific lift. So you got to be patient, you got to have a lot of rest, you got to have a free mind, and most of all you just need to have the determination to strive for the best. Always try to get a friend involved with you as well, because powerlifting is quite fun when you're doing it with a friend. And that you can set yourself goals and always compete with each other at the gym as well. So, and the main objective is to be dedicated and have patience.